is a group of 12 Bollywood dancers from London. Bolliflex. Bolliflex are a team of Bollywood dancers, and we're based in East London, and we're all aged between 19 and 27. For the live semi-finals. Rehearsing has been intense, running circuits, doing sit-ups and press-ups, just trying to get match fit and into shape.
Yeah!
We're literally sweating before we even start rehearsing.
Hit it, 4, 2, 3, pick it up! 5, 6, 7, 8.
There's quite a few platforms around for street dance, contemporary dance and jazz, but there's not anything out there for Bollywood dance.
Anyone can do Bollywood. It doesn't matter who you are, where you come from.
It isn't about any race, faith, gender. It's just about passion for dance, and that's what brings us together.
I loved it!
In Bolliflex's dome audition, I wanted to stand up virtually halfway through their routine. For me, they are one of the ones to beat.
In tonight's performance, you're going to be seeing spins, jumps, flips, lifts, and a tight routine. This is our chance to prove to the UK and Ireland that a Bollywood dance troupe can be as good as any other dance act out there.
Dancing for your vote, Bolliflex!
Lena,
hi, unbelievable. I know the judges thought that you were pretty perfect at the auditions, which is a big stress. So did you step it up? I kind of thought that you did there, guys.
I think we've really pushed past our boundaries. And the group spirit that we have and the bond have become so much more stronger. It's surreal.
Well done, guys. Kimberly, what did you make of that performance?
I think what you said was right. That was tight. And in my own words, that was worthy of the final. Gold!
Adam, I know you loved these guys at the auditions. What did you make of them tonight?
You've just got better. I mean, it's just, you're impeccable. Impeccable. You guys are so on point. Everything you do, from the choreography, but more than that, it's your performance. Every one of you just light up the room, and
Ashley!
I have to be honest, I think it was faultless in pretty much every aspect. You have to be in the final, and as a member and a choreographer of a group myself, I'm inspired by you guys. It's a goal for me.
We'll be right back. Making their debut in Glasgow, please welcome Clex FX.
I'm not afraid to die. Thank you.